day 13 of quarantine, and we are going to show you how to make your Quarantinarita. First, you need fresh fruit, essential vitamins to stay healthy, margarita mix, that's light, of course, light margarita mix, skinny margarita mix, tequila, and more vitamin C to fight off that coronavirus. And then you put it all together. Step one, get your vitamin C pouch for that extra immune boost while you're drinking alcohol. Pour it on the plate. Okay? Then, you're gonna get your lemon and put it all over the rim of your cup. Get it nice and wet. Then take it like this, get it all over the rim. That way, when you take each drink, you're gonna get a little boost of vitamin C to fight off that virus. Just like so. Is to pour your tequila. We have a nice big shot glass here. So we're gonna do two full shots. And might as well just use the rest because we're in quarantine. Then 2 cups of ice. Your choice of margarita mix. Now we're gonna blend it up real on. Got our vitamin gummies. Nice fruit strawberry, lots of vitamin C. And voila. And there you have it. Our Quarantinarita. I hope you guys enjoy it, and thanks for watching. Woo-hoo. All right, now time for the taste test. Cheers.
Yummy. Quarantinarita. It's good.
Highly recommended.
Oh yeah, oh yeah!
Oops, my gummy fell.